What's up, guys? First off, congratulations to the Freeman family who have officially become an MVP family of five. Those twin boys are already batting 300. My heart burst into happiness when we got the news yesterday, especially considering what the Freeman family dealt with this time last year. It's 180 in the best way possible. So continued blessings and health to the Freeman family. That's just so, so awesome. And the MVP is expected in camp later this week, so nothing can get better than that. So that's absolutely amazing. And on the baseball side of things, the Braves continue to bolster their bench versatility and just giving Snicker and company many, many options and many things to look at in spring training. And that is vitally important considering we do not have the DH at this point. Adding Phillip Ervin, definitely not a household name. Outfielder has made a name for himself with Cincinnati in a three-year stretch where he was a vital piece to their rotation and bench. And his best quality is that he is very, very solid against left-handed pitching at a .277 career average. And one of those years in Cincinnati, he posted a robust .349 average, which is all-star Hall of Fame level against lefties, and that's vitally important considering the all-star caliber left-handed pitchers we face late in games and in the NL East as a whole. So this is a very intriguing pickup. He also gives you great versatility, plays all three outfield positions, very great defender, gives you a bit of speed, pinch runner, steal option at in late innings, only 17 homers, but really hasn't gotten a full shot other than those three quality years with Cincinnati. But I really like this option, .277 against southpaws, can't get any better than that. And it's kind of a cheaper version than Adam Duvall and Jock Peterson, because Lamb, who we added yesterday, crushes right-handers, and Phillip Ervin crushes left-handers. It's a great platoon there. Cheap, but very, very capable. And I'm really, really excited to see how this pushes Endurance Yarte and how he fits into the fold. But that's going to be a very, very intriguing spring training battle to watch. But welcome to the A, Phillip Ervin. I can't wait to see what you can do. And let's get to work. As always, go Braves.